bite at the hand that feeds me, slap at the face that eats me, some kind of animal cannibal. Animal cannibal.
Sharon attracted violent men. Strangely, she had a way of making the violence seem like it was their idea. Her friend Janice was cut from the same mold. They even liked the same perfume. Arthur, who had been following them closely, was similarly disposed. The three of them had two things in common: violence and perfume.